do?
What should I do now? Idea! I will steal somebody's pencil and notebook.
Rahul, have you brought your copy?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Oh, where's my pencil?
Oh, I am not getting my notebook.
The thing which Rahul had stolen, other students are searching it. But Rahul is happy, as he was not scolded by teacher today.
You are under arrest. You have stolen the money. We have proof against you.
No, please leave my child. He can't do it. Who will take care of mine?
No, Baba. Sure, because of you. Just remember day when you give me your pencil and see that day is starting now and I would have to suffer.
In this play, it is shown how one evil gives birth to other. It all started by him, the father of taking alcohol. Then he gave rise to speaking lie and then to stealing, at last being arrested by police and suffering for his deeds.
Let's go
to the jail.
Suffering.